Hello, my name is Diane Tusek. I am a nurse and have found that guided imagery can be helpful for anyone to come to grips with any stress or difficulties that they may be going through. It is a relaxation technique where someone guides you through an imaginary story. It can teach you ways to work through your feelings, and then by the way of the words on the story, let them go. And allow you to move forward in life, feeling relaxed, calm, and at peace. Everyone has stress. It is a normal part of life. Stress and challenges in our life aren't going to change. What is most important is learning how to deal and cope with them. Research has shown that the use of guided imagery can reduce anxiety, pain, have positive effects on health, and allow a person to feel calm, relaxed, and even sleep better. Let's take this time together to settle down and allow yourself to become as comfortable as possible. Begin by closing your eyes and focus on your breathing. Slowly take a deep breath in through your nose and hold it for a count of four. And then very slowly, release it through your mouth. Block out any distracting thoughts and sounds. And if your mind wanders, and it may, just notice your thoughts and then softly let them go. And allow your attention to drift back to my voice and the slow, steady rhythm of your breathing. With each breath, fill in your body with comfort, courage, strength, and hope. And when you are done, notice in the distance a winding sandy trail. The trail is fringed with graceful palm trees, softly swaying with the gentle ocean breeze. Feeling safe, protected, and blessed. You are energized by the cheerful music of the birds as they flutter in and out of the trees.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.